All right, let me tell you something, you little bitch. And you know who the fuck I'm talking about. I'm not going to mention your name. You fucking made a video earlier this morning about me and others, okay? And you call me Dan the Dog. That's not the first time you said that. You said that yesterday, too, in one of my video uploads, too, and I didn't appreciate that. And I told you, don't you ever call me that again, okay? But you see fit to do it this morning, but you took that video down like a coward because you probably didn't think I was going to catch it. Well, well, you're definitely wrong about that. But here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to make this video short and sweet, okay? But it seems like you got a problem with me because I interact with the people that you got beef with, all right? The same people that I disagree with, what you know, disagree with some of the time, particularly with this whole AJ and Deontay Wilder situation, okay? Which you do have a problem with me, agree with them on certain issues, but yet you have no problem with me when I disagree with them, okay? But you know what? Here's the deal. I'm going to make an offer to you. I want you to come on my live hangout, and we'll talk about this man-to-man, all right? Let's talk about this man-to-man, and let me see you call me a fucking dog again on the live hangout. I dare you to do it, okay? And it's just sad to me because you resorted to this type of behavior. You're a 40-year-old man plus, and you're behaving this way like a goddamn 8-year-old. Running on these goddamn tension chances, whatnot. But anyhow, take up on my offer. Better yet, I'll wait for your reply. Let's see if you do take up on my offer. I'm out. Oh, I forgot to mention one more thing. I mean, you have the nerve to call Blood Boxing out for having angering tension tantrums on his responses. And he's telling him that he needs to get on some blood pressure medications, whatnot. I mean, look who's talking. I mean, do you look at yourself in the mirror as of late? I mean, Jesus Christ, is every single response is always a tension tantrum. I think you need more blood pressure medication than blood, since you want to go that route. But anyways, the offer is out. Accept my offer. Come on my hangout live. Let's talk about this man to man. Let me see you call me a dog on my live hangout. I'll be waiting for your reply. I'm out.